I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
he's empty, man. I don't see why we gotta be in a standing guard. When they let those go ahead, that's what you think.
You heard about this guy from Santa Prisca? He's like 500 pounds of muscle.
Yeah, I heard.
He's tearing those guys apart!
Thank you. just know the victim fell from a nearby building. There's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Brian Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high velocity impact. I should check the roof. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that.
Let's get in on that. kept in our sights!
Found the prince.
That's why they call it first response.
Spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. Fingerprints are are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room. But these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why?
Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4. Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Something demanded! Awesome! Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my ship's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop salary?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sorry enough for that.
Access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers. I need to find the server room without being discovered. Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Aye, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup through a black gate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. Fame us to kill the bat before the assassins get to him. We get the bounty. All $50 million. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Enough. We only get one night to get this done. Whatever they put you on tonight, I want you to blow it off. Find you to kill the bat is your number one priority. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
All clear.
Clear as day, sir.
You got it. Sir, yes, sir.
Questions? Shout them out.
How are we going to keep this from Gordon and the rest of the force?
For starters, you got to keep your damn trap shut. Anyone else?
Sir, what about the assassins? Will they see us as competition?
Yeah, they didn't sign up to be on those guys' hit list.
Look, you don't put your lives at risk when you sign up this squad. You want to make the big money? You're gonna have to.
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
Right?
I guess.
How
we make it.
Engineer
Central,
come on.
Go lose the hell!
$50 million. does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over in Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay. Okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Their actions are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara!
Avid.
your location. Be ready.
Gotta make a full detective next year. That's where the real money is. We gotta patrol our own station house? Makes us a bunch of punks, don't it?
Jeez, load goes down and suddenly every freak in the city thinks they can-
We got a police! Oh, get my eyes!
I'm blinded!
Hey, hey, wake up and tell me what happened.
What the hell?
Look, I'm sorry!
We're losing men!
Hey, we got a police down over here!
Watch your back!
Fan out! Fan out! Suspect is present and hostile!
Show yourself or I'll shoot! Something hit me!
Not sure what just happened there.
Huh.
Back to the search.
Yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys, let's get this trash out.
Thank you.
didn't throw itself.
Quadrant?
Yeah, I'll
leave that to the poison swat.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt?
Red suspect spotted and engaged!
Wait!
Got it.
bypass the security on the server room door.
Go!
should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys. Let's get this trash out.
You don't want none of me!
Access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
this kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run into the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe it.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire!
If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it.
will send you their GPS location information. Use your weapon destructor on any crate you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Thank you. Could be worse. At least you sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bats, you idiot.
The bats. The bats got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
Hope you're right. But just in case, I'm glad we got old Kung Fu on our side.
Hey, whatever makes you feel, I'm just worried about how I'm going to get this.